So I'm lying here, get myself relaxed, no tension, no stress. I'm in a very safe environment. What I'm going to be experiencing is the Wim Hof breathing technique or method. And what it is that you do a specific kind of breathing, and do not do this around water or while driving. Very, very dangerous. But what the breathing does, you breathe, get your lungs warmed up a little bit. Let it breathe in. Let yourself breathe in and out for a little bit. Get relaxed. Be in your own mind, body, spirit. Once you're there, take in breaths for about 30 to 40 deep breaths, and then do 10 breaths last. So here we go. One. Ten more breaths. Four. Three, two, one. Hold. Keep the oxygen in your mouth and nose. You have the urge to breathe through your nose for 10-15 seconds. Hold it. Keep the oxygen in your lungs and lungs area. You may feel a little tingliness, lightheadedness, or discomfort for a little while. But don't, that's why you never force it. Breathe in deep and then gently out. Just let it out. Don't force it out. Just do that for about 3 to 5 rounds for as often as you want. And just be in tune with your body. Just go with the flow. Just be in tune with your body.